What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to the vlog. Thank you guys for watching. If you haven't subscribed, please hit the subscribe button down below. So first things first, I have a giveaway going on. It'll be the first link in the description down below. Let's get to this video. All right, guys, so we are going to go and get this little man's first haircut. Oh, let's focus in on you. Yep, little man's going to get his first haircut today. Oh, yeah, camera's out of my face, sir. Camera's out of my face. So, Cynthia's driving. Say hi, babe.
Hello.
And hopefully he sits still. So, let's go, Papa. Ready for your first haircut? No?
He has no idea.
All right, Papa. So here we are at Rainbow Kids Hairstyling Children. Oh, got a big head in the way. All right, let's go.
Alright. Oh, you want me to
my phone? Go ahead
with
your phone.
I already put him in there. I don't know if I should have. Papa. He is gonna get full of hair. They just always do.
That's why I brought him in his pajamas.
Oh, good. And then go ahead and try to get his hands out. That way he won't get nervous. He might like it. He might be okay. He might not like it.
Yeah. So.
Still comb it to the side.
Yes.
It'll naturally go forward still, but when you want to style it for him,
yes.
you want to still be able to put it to the side.
Yes.
He needs more hair to grow right here, so
yeah.
Don't let that you don't have to go that short. But yeah. It's like most of the kids right there for some reason it always takes a while to grow right there.
A ver, siéntate. Mira. Mira.
Papa.
The size being cut is like crazy on how it looks much different.
No te enojes. A ver, te lo voy a dar pues. No te enojes.
We have tablets too.
Oh no, he's. It's just that he wants to hold it, but then he gets like all excited. So he wants to move on you. Oh.
He likes
no, he's fine. He's fine. We're used to them moving. We just kind of. What we do is we kind of follow them.
Yeah.
But he's doing really good. For his first time.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's the only thing. We'll throw things. It doesn't turn white.
Uh-huh.
That's the hair we saved.
Yeah.
You might have mixed strokes.
I know. When you kept putting it on, I was like, I don't think we're going to need that much. We just put a little bit.
Yeah. I'll save the rest if you want to take it out.
No.
Okay.
Just a little bit.
No. Sorry, Mom.
You'll be surprised.
This is pretty cool. Got the
Volkswagen.
Got the plane. Got the motorcycle.